was born in a thunderstorm. I grew up overnight. I played alone, I played on my own. I survived. Hey, I wanted everything I never had, like the love that comes. To a place where the demons go, where the wind don't change and nothing on the ground can ever grow. No hope, just lies, and you're taught to cry in your pillow. But I survive.
Mountains, the life that teases, laughs, and breathes. I was born out of my father's word in order to create myself anew every day. Do not fear me, for I am the real you, as you are the real me, deep within. My message is one of peace and affection. The wind is my confidant. He will scatter my news around space and the earth. Do you feel the potency of my words? Let yourself be lulled by the warmth. Let me embrace your weaknesses and turn them into pure strengths. My message is one of love and insight. Our world is changing, but I am not. My energy pervades Mother Nature. I will always be her lovely child. And so will you be, though you pretend you don't want to be part of the circle. You will always be part of me, child. From afar, I have heard your pain. I have seen your tears, your struggles. Never have I wept for what you've lost. Never have I wished for your misery. Every time you felt forsaken, I was there. Every time you sought your shadow, I was there with you, loving you deeper. Remember the past. Think about the future, but live in the here and now forever. You'll always find me near in your heart. So So let me be your comfort and so much more. Let me be the angel of your grandest dreams, the music and lyrics of your utmost longings, and the prophecy of your wildest expectations.